All right. Ladies and gentlemen, are you having a good evening? All right, if you're having a good evening, put your hands together for yourselves. Come on, people. Come on. You know. And then I in the rush,
you know, say, the kind people that I know for this Lagos, they like to put me for trouble.
Nah, sir.
As if the load where I carry never reach, see who they give me.
Nah, me they rush out.
My sister, between me and you, I don't know who they rush each other. Now rushing the rushers. Good evening, Lagos. Good evening, Nigeria. It is so nice to be here. A shortcoming may not truly be a shortcoming when you realize that life is indeed short.
What?
Make the best of life. Live every minute as if it were your last. Impact your neighbor. Impact your community. Impact the society. That is the legacy that you truly can be remembered for. Can we put our hands together for Short Family?
Because tonight is personal to me, because your family Nami Bonam. Nami Bonam.
Who you call resemble? Stepmother, God bless you. You know book.
See there, then Abola. I got my eyes on you.
You know, we would like to thank every individual one of you who come here this night.
Yes.
You know, it's those that paid, those who beg for tickets, and those who qualify not to pay. There are those that are qualified not to pay.
Not so.
But whether you qualify, whether you beg for tickets, or you bought tickets, God will bless you.
Amen.
Do you know why? You may shout amen. If God won't bless you, you know why he won't bless you? This boy, wait here soon. If for that traffic now they beg, if not for the support of each and every one of you here.
Put your hands together for yourself, please. Thank
because
you.
The people who are dash money for traffic every day, their own disability is not so not really this boy only. No, to be honest. Some not really their own. But do you know the good thing about life? When you are able to surmount what seemingly should be a shortcoming and becomes an entrepreneur from it, now you don't employ people. Meanwhile, people way you way better pass yourself some big traffic said and event. Is this not a great man?
Great man indeed.
Put your hands together for Short Family.
Great man indeed.
You won't understand. You think that we joke or we yabba. We know the yabba. If you know his story, you will know that this indeed is a great man.
Yes. All right. I'll tell you a little bit how I met Short Family. When I say now my pekin, I know what's at the talk. I remember the very first show that Short Family did in Ajegunle. I mean, you remember that year, but that's cool.
No,
that guy, don't tell. Any show, he must beg.
He must beg for tickets. You don't tell.
Don't worry.
I know.
Begging, don't get class now. At least you can go to school.
I know.
You know, I remember that year, Short Family couldn't believe his eyes that I would come to Ajegunle. And he had that show, it was beautiful. And I've watched my son grow. From that guy in Ajegunle to where he is now. Muzon Center, put your hands together for him. Come on, people.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you're happy with what Short Family has done tonight, make some noise.
No. Are you happy to be here? Make some noise for Chuck family one more time.
No. If you are short, you will know that short people like big things.
True.
Hello. So make a big noise for Short Family!
Okay.
We are getting there.
All the short people in the house, can you stand up? Short people, stand up.
National Association of Short. That's NAS.
Mommy, you are not short.
Mommy, you're not short. If you thank God.
You're not short. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a beautiful night so far. Now, whether anybody like them or not, comedy shows gonna happen every month. Wow. Comedians don't decide. Every month, nice shows they happen.
I didn't fight somebody for social media yesterday.
Okay, tonight is a wonderful night for a wonderful comedian. And I'll tell you about this guy. I love him with so much passion. As a matter of fact, apart from the fact that we saw this guy with Alibaba when he did his thing and emerged a winner. When this guy come AY Live, in short, we almost changed the title of the show to Short Family Live because Naim gets the show. That is how good he is. Ladies and gentlemen.
I hope that so.
Yes.
Okay, every year I organize something called the Bile Comedy Challenge. And every year we look for a young comedian that can show us that he's young and fresh. This guy came for the audition, emerged as one of the top 10, and at a hotel, this guy knocked everybody off their seats and went home with 1 million naira. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy is short, but not shortly talented. This man is small.
In short, let us cut the long story short. Are you ready?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Are you ready?
Please welcome S to the H-O-R-T family. Short.
Yes. That's a standing ovation.
You can do more.
Mr. Teacher, place of music on for Victor Balance, your father lap. Music.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I want you all to do something for me now. If you know you love Short Family, I want you to stand up. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to do something for him now. I want you to turn the phone, the light of your phone on. Turn the light of your phone on. I want to see everybody turn the light of your phone on. Ladies and gentlemen, see the phone of your light on. Come on, let me see the light. Come on, turn the light on. Everybody, turn your light on now. Turn your light on, come on. Let me see the lights in the place tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, on this morning team, one welcome on the one Short Family. Come on, let me see, come on, let's go.
Smoke, see light. If I don't get sense now, this I don't blow.